bit about the brand.
Oh, yeah.
I said, that is so impressive. Thank you. I'll sell anything. I'll sell truck if you want it.
Travel Addicts, we're doing a food tour at Jacksonville, Texas. So we got a small shrimp po' boy, $7. It's got six large shrimp on it, fully dressed. Of course, I doctored up with some Tabasco and ketchup. Got to have that on my shrimp po' boy. But the bread is actually from Gambino's from New Orleans. Being that I lived in New Orleans for a brief moment when I was younger, this is the bread to get, and they have it shipped up here every day. So let's check it out. Tastes like New Orleans. Oh boy.
Well,
don't be camera shy. I know you're not camera shy.
Hey, he put that thing